Morning, guys. Well, behind me here is a camper which has gained a whole lot of traction and has a whole lot of fan favourites. It's the SCT Marlu. We're going to take a really quick walk through before we do a detailed examination in the coming weeks. But most of you would have seen the prototype version travelling around Australia. Well, this is basically the production version. So I want to take you for a really, really quick look and cover off some of the key features about this camper trailer. So starting outside, we're going to be talking a lot about storage in this one. So we've got our enormous gourmet kitchen, same kitchen where you've been using across the range, whether it's the Dominion or the Iridium range. So four burner cast iron cooker, unreal little cooking environment. The amount of storage in this camper trailer is absolutely next level. The entire pantry system, access to that to the kitchen, absolutely sensational. So really, really easy to use. You've got easy access to everything that you need when you're outdoors and you're cooking in the great Australian outback. What's unique about this camper trailer is actually what's inside. So let's duck inside, check that out. So we've got an enormous queen size bed that's fixed, no fold out section in the bed in the back, which means this is the quickest camper to set up in basically our range. Pop the roof up, jump in the bed, and you're done. You can leave that all set up and made. Got hidden storage pockets everywhere. So big storage cabinet there, you've got a hidden storage cabinet up on the other side of the bed, you've got windows all the way around it, including up the top with all fly screen and Mickey proof netting. You've got your Dometic Dust Reduction System, you've got your Vasta reverse cycle air conditioning system, full REDARC Manager 30 system with a REDARC 2000 watt inverter. So we're emphasizing on the Australian made and Australian installed quality components, which means your warranty and service around Australia are second to none. Storage, let's talk storage again. Got an enormous pantry in there. Down there we've got our batteries, our battery storage area. We've got more storage underneath here, but check these out. This is one of my favorite things about this camper trailer. If you're short on a bed, you could probably sleep somebody in there. How good is that? You've then got in this camper trailer, which is really, really unique to the hybrid market, and one of the first in Australia, is your split ensuite. So you've got separate toilet, separate shower assembly. Massive amount of space, really unique and really, really cool. So that's a really, really quick peek inside. Let's go and check out quickly as we walk around it. You've got, again, huge amounts of storage. So you've got dual spare wheels on the back. You've got space for two 20 litre jerry cans on the back. There's also more jerry can holders at the front, so you can use this for other stuff. Put your, you know, put your recovery gear, put your extra bits of hoses, all that sort of jazz. So you've got heaps of storage there. You've got another one there. You've got your outlet for your toilet system, you've got external shower, hot and cold shower, your fill points for your water tanks, 15 can bin, but again, I don't know if we've mentioned, but there's a fair bit of storage in this. You've got hidden pole storage up here, so you've got this massive carpeted area up the top. Then you've got generator storage area in there. You've got spots for two 9 kilo gas bottles, more jerry cans, more storage. And what's really unique and really cool about this trailer, it comes with its own barbecue arm. So basically, barbecue lives in there, fits in the storage cage in the front, all housed up there, and yeah, Bob's your uncle, away you go. You've got your cooking facilities perfectly set up. Down the front again, just behind the kitchen, we've got a spot for your dual zone 95 litre fridge freezer, or you know, any range of fridge freezer. You're going to get a massive fridge freezer under there. So there is so much included in this camper trailer. A lot of the great things that we do on all of our hybrids are included, including your electric awning, your ARC XO750 jockey wheel, Cruisemaster DO35, all your Lovell's haul lace. There's so much involved in this camper trailer. Wait for the detailed review, check it out online at signaturecampertrailers.com.au, or go and check out one of our dealers or one of the local shows. Thanks, guys.